What's up, people? It's your girl Richard, aka Black Girl Fly. Welcome to the making of When You Die. What volume up? You know what time it is. It's a vibe. Come with me. Come with me. Come with me. Come with me.
Yo, my name is Zuli Tams, aka Master Beats. Welcome to Volume Up Records, and this is the making of Gwen O'Dow by Rachel Ray. See ya.
Mazuli wefugi. Oh good. Tukole. Tukole vamu ebyo. Gwen O'Dow is a fusion of hip hop and dancehall. When you listen to it very well, it's a fusion, and its sound is very unique from the kind of sounds I've been producing, you know, the kind of music I've been producing. Of course, it was produced by Zuli Tams. I think a month back, he contacted me and he told me he had a very nice instrumental. Actually, he was vibing with Dr. Brain, the writer. And they told me, they asked me if I could like come through that very day, if I had things to do, you know. Then, of course, I told them I could come over probably in the night. Then Dr. Brain and Zuli Tams told me they could be around. So I came over, I think, at around 8. I found the idea already on table. They had already laid the idea, the Gwen O'Dow idea, already on table. So we had to just kind of polish it. No kuongerezako. We vibed together, you know, and we came up with the song.
Malako, baby bang, gavia kwera gako. Take
care. There are so many lines in this song and a lot of punchlines in there in the verses and all. But for me, I really like the Gwen O'Dow idea because it talks more and relates more to the population out there.
Kasukali keko banyongeremo birungo byo mubonene namo esa osimva nayo munyonne namo dem
Well, this song is a very simple song. It doesn't have so many progressions. It only has one progression, and I didn't play so many drum kits. As you can hear, I just have my kick over here and a snare, plus some backup snares. And then my drum set is done.
And then but the song, when you listen to it very keenly, some side of it is more of like advising or talking to the people, because there is that, there are some of those lines where I just be like, abawangula tetupowa nalo chechimu nabapowa tebawangula. It's more of like encouraging, but at the same time it's a vibe. You can vibe to it, you can dance to it. It's a beautiful song.
And then I have my bass line over here with another one to back it up a little bit, make it more fat. Strings over here.
When Zuli Zuletams contacted me to come through. Okay, I didn't expect it. It was just, it like blew my mind. I'm like, okay, hold up. This instrumental is kind of tricky, so what can I do? What can I do on this instrumental? Yeah? But the good thing is, like, we were three in studio, so it was like very easy vibing. Everyone was bringing up ideas, and we kind of combined them together, and we came up with this beautiful sound.
Well, I think I've seen Rachel for about now 2 years, and I must say I'm a really good fan of her. I think what came into my mind when I first heard that I was going to work with her, I was happy. I'm a man who likes doing things that they have not done before. Well, I was also thinking about a fusion of so many things, and as you can hear the final product, it's just a fusion of so many things. Yeah, man, I didn't want to play the typical Rachel Ray that they know. I wanted to play a different one this time. My horns, as you can hear, and the song is done. Simplicity.
Gwenno Dao actually doesn't carry the whole song. When you listen to the song, you will find out that it's kind of different. You might think it has probably like two or three choruses in it. Like, there is some uniqueness about the song. Let me give an example. There is that part when I just like, Kasukari keko batu angedemo, birungo vyomo bode ninamo, esa usimba. Kasukali keko banyongeremo. Kasukali keko banyongeremo. Birungo vyomo bode ninamo, esa usimba na yomu nyon ninamo. Owange simo kono gamu, alo. By the same time, that part comes back at the end of the song. At the same time, in between the song, there is a part where I just be like, Kabawangula tetupo wana lo chechimu. I repeat it over and over again. Yeah? So the song is not specifically about the Gwenno Dao. Okay, the Gwenno Dao, these are like words people use every day. Yeah? It's more fun, it's not too serious, it's just a vibe, you know? It's just a vibe. So it's not too serious, the Gwenno Dao word. Because you people use it every day, you know? You do. Yeah.
I think I remember the beat making more because I was hungry on that day. Sometimes I actually found her here when we were voicing the song. She was not a pen, I was just being sarcastic. Well, for the beat, it took me a few hours, but for the voicing and all, it was just one day like this.
And so was saying, Vana Yomunyon Nenamo, I want to see Mokonogamu, Alo, Cavolimo Keko, but one get a co, Yingira, Vibun, Kukuba and Guliko, Etamizang and Guli, Conco Loco, Kanakavidia Lali, Sidumba Fako.
The vibe itself was already moving, you know, Gwenno Dao. So I just came through and lines were just flowing in my head like water, you know. Things were just popping up in my head, like, hold up, how is this? How is it? Like, oh, that's fine, that's good. Okay, yeah, put that there. You know? So it took me like, we were in the studio for around 2 hours because the instrumental, never jungle my instruments at that very particular time, you know? Like, Funayoko, some few lines, no tekayo, then he adds in something, you know?
Konko loko, kanakabidi alali, sirumba fako, malako, bwebiba, ngabia kwera gako, musiji mogumu zena sibe nkokoto, echa mama rapu chankera andi mutoto wa saluto wonendi, gitama mama, girl money ima careful, mama said to be a woman is so powerful, yeah girl, I've been winning all my troubles and I dropped talk.
I was basically talking about what my mom has always told me, you know? You know, she has always told me not to give up, you know, she has always talked to me, because, you know, music business is not easy in the very beginning. But you can do this, you know? So don't give up. I believe you've got talent because I've always seen you from day one, yeah? So she has always believed in me and she told me being a lady is one of the most powerful things, because, you know, we give, yeah? We ladies or women, we give. You understand?
Konkoloko, kanakabidi alali, sirumba fako malako, webiba, ngabia kwera gako, musiji mugumu zanga sive nkokoto, eche mama rapu chanke randi, mutoto wasali uto wanende, gitama mama, girl money ima careful, mama said to be a woman is so powerful, yeah girl, I've been winning all my troubles, and I dropped all gana, and my cat go, so let go, look good, gwen no dao. I'll see you by now.